I started off in working with kids who were in foster care, doing what we call case management, working with a lot of kids who were in foster care. There I grew into wanting to become a trainer, and I found that there were some problems with kids who identified themselves as LGBT or Q, and they were losing placements. So that's how I ended up kind of linking up with Creating Change, because I wanted to come out and try and find foster families for these young people.